Okay guys, welcome back. In this exercise, we are going to practice sets in Python. Okay, so how do we create a set? So this is the syntax for creating a set out of a list. Okay, and so this is what they have asked us in the first instruction over here. And after that, we want the intersection of both sets that we have created in line number 2 and 3. Okay, so you know about mathematical intersection and unions, right? The similar theory is applied here in Python as well. Okay, so that means let's say something like you want to identify the common elements from this both of these sets, then we can directly use this intersection over here. And this difference is actually the differences. So we just want elements from this one, and yeah, this is like A minus B. Okay, so that difference we can get it from using this one. The semantic difference is like it has to be there at least in one. Okay, so that means it is not like A union B. Okay, it is it should not be there in both of them, but it should be there at least in one of them. So you can see that you can read this and find the Pokemon that are only one set. Okay, in only one set. That means it can be in A or either B, not like in both of them. Okay, so in that case, we can use this semantic differences. Okay, so if you want to understand more about these things, please do watch the video they have provided, and even we can go through the slides as well, guys. Okay. So that's about this exercise. Okay, let me submit this one. Yeah, cool. Let's move on to the next one.